have nothing to do with this called cardiac arrest indeed.